Once upon a day, there was a large forest with many different trees such as mango, tea, oak, shrub, etc. Amidst it, there was one tree which had a crooked trunk. It grew very ugly. Other trees used to see and tease it. "You are an ugly tree. You are an ugly tree." The poor tree was very sad and said, "Oh God, why do you make me so ugly?" One day, a woodcutter came to the forest. He saw the crooked ugly tree and said, "This ugly tree is no use to me. I'll cut out all straight trees." He cut out all straight trees, except the crooked tree. "Seeing this, the ugly tree said, 'Thank God, ugliness saved my life.'" Moral: we should never blame God for our trouble. Thank you.